On a day when UN experts who investigated last week's alleged chemical attack in Syria departed for the Netherlands, Russian President Vladimir Putin urged President Obama to hold off on a military strike against Syria. Speaking for the first time, Putin questioned whether the Assad regime should be held responsible for the deadly attack outside Damascus. And he said any evidence the U.S. has about the attack should be presented to UN inspectors and the UN Security Council. With UN inspectors now out of Syria, residents are bracing themselves for military strikes. I say it's a conspiracy, this Damascus resident says. I would say nothing, but may God punish them, he says. It's a very aggressive move, this resident says, but they will not be able to do anything in the end.
We cannot accept a world where
President Obama has said that if he opts for a military strike, any operation would be limited in scope and aimed at punishing Assad for his alleged use of chemical weapons. But U.S. action carries the potential of triggering retaliation by Damascus or its proxies against U.S. allies in the region. Tim McGuire, The Associated Press.